Okay. Alrighty. So today, we're gonna play one or two rounds of Warzone and get a little bit better at it. So that I can start playing it.
Target practice while you can, we're deploying soon. Enemy soldier incoming. Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off. Team, you'll lead them in. Gas is closing on your position, suggest you get moving. targets in the AO. Dropping into the AO.
We're in safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Let's go.
friendly loadout drop on the way.
Vendor here if you need equipment.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone. Soldier, win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker. Got roughed up in there. We're bringing you home. Your team can still buy you back if they have the cash.
Pumpkin heroin.
Hello?
Yo, what's up?
What is up?
Hey, Bill, I got a question.
Oh, gosh. Okay, what is it?
Can you turn on your mic in game so I can talk to you through Discord and hear you through the...
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay, I'll get back. Okay, I'll join your party.
Can you hear me now? I turned it on. Oh wait, you're not in my game, that's why.
Okay.
Hold on, I need to do a couple challenges real quick, and then I promise I'll play.
Okay,
I need to dance the high point of Fortnite, and also smash some of those cases, because I am trying to get...
Smash some of the what?
Cases. Okay.
What cases?
I'll just say yes, I don't know. So, it is... Oh, it's right down there. Okay.
Oh, wow, you got that new skin?
Yeah. I figured, why not?
Fair enough. Pretty nice.
Shotgun, I didn't even use it yet. The heck?
Dude, I want the party trooper so bad.
Dude, I have it. Get it. It's awesome.
I don't have any debuffs. Like at all.
Get some.
I'm broke.
Stephanie.
I'm a broke college student, bro.
But. Broke college students, they find a way. Why do you think they turn to stripping?
I don't have a job yet, so it's a little hard right now.
Dancing is considered a job for some people.
Whenever I get a job, though, I'll be able to get the stuff. If it's still here, obviously.
I got what you want, I got what you like. I got what you need, I got what you might. I need to break some of these cases, and then I'll take a rift.
Dang, you're barely 160.
Shut up! Stop talking!
I guess I won't. Oh, there you go.
A coin here somewhere. It's gonna be.
Is it though? Wait, I can't even see. Hold on, I'm almost there. Oh, yeah. So on solos, whenever you win a Nightmare Royale.
Yeah.
It counts as a solo victory.
Yeah, it should. Really nice. They do during all these events.
Yeah. Why is your inventory open?
It isn't.
Well, on my screen it shows that it's open.
You look weird. Not you, but the guy just hit.
Did you get the gold coin there?
Yeah. Let's see. What's the next challenge that I have?
I like the glider. It's a nice glider.
Thanks. You have it too.
I sure do. Whenever we get in a match, we need to go to Holly Hedges. Because I need to open 3 more chests there.
Retail Row? Okay, I need to go back to Retail Row.
Nice, dude.
Oh, it says zipline from Retail Row to Steamy Snacks. I got you.
That was easy.
Bye.
Do what?
I said bye to the guy that I just shot in the face. And no, yeah, whenever it does that, whenever it does that and it shows just the inventory, all you do is, like, refresh the screen. Like, hit pause and then unpause it.
Dude, I did that already, and I just realized that it was done.
Yeah, they do.
Why is he just standing?
I don't know.
He just got stuck.
That's fine.
Rip.
I couldn't tell if I was lagging or if he was lagging because he just kind of stood there.
I
have Punk Storm.
Him.
Cool. I hate you.
Me?
Yes.
Why?
Your skin. You know darn well why. I hate you. Alright, now let's get me that.
Aw, shit. Now I'm not gonna be able to hear anything.
Sure you will. Just turn the call on all of us.
What do you mean? I mean, I guess I can put it on speaker, but I have a room.
So, tell him to check it out. Oh wait, he can hear me. Hi, roommate.
Actually, no, he can't.
Oh.
Not right now.
Hi, roommate.
I'm surprised you're not doing anything about it.
That I'm not doing anything about what?
My dance.
Oh, I lost that tab, and I'm very glad that you warned me now.
Motherfucker.
He's fine.
Dude, I'm what the fuck happened to my AirPods? Like, I can't find my case.
Oh yeah, Angela, hey, freaking buy the, spend like $8. You have $8, correct?
Yeah, but my dad would be mad.
Why? Just say it was for a necessary meal.
Dude, it tells me, it shows what I spent it on.
Try Epic Games is a new bar in town.
Well, it didn't say Epic Games, it just says Xbox.
Say it's a mistake and that it's just a bar called Xbox in town. Yeah.
Dude, I just need to play two more challenges. And I get Logan.
Hmm? Oh, nice. I need a lot to get a lot.
Yep.
I hate the... So, yesterday, I wanted to keep... Oh yeah, where's Angela? I can't hear her at all.
Because we went to just a call between me and you.
Okay.
Not between all three.
I'm changing it to all three.
So we have to make a new call, basically. Okay, I'll call the group chat.
No problem. I called it. Hello? Hello?
Hello.
Ni hao, Kai Lan. Also, if, so since Gabe needs to have me on the TV so he can hear me, you go into settings, like the where you would, don't go into actual settings. Oh, wait, what?
Mute you, or what?
Yeah, just mute me.
Wait, what? I'm confused.
Shut up, Gabe. This doesn't concern you. The parents are talking.
Well, how am I supposed to hear Angela, though?
She's just muting me. She's going to talk to you on the call. Wait. Angela, turn your phone to where it'll speak into the game, and then I'll mute you, and that way he can hear us, and yeah. You see what we have to do for you?
I'm confused.
Yeah, me too.
Never mind. Just what should I do? What do you want me to do?
Just leave it on this. Like, I'll just do this.
Okay.
And then hopefully I'll find my AirPod case.
You know, on Find My iPhone, it shows where your AirPod case and your AirPods are, right?
Oh.
Well, no, I have one out. Like, I know where one is. I don't know where the case is, though.
It shows on Find My iPhone where your case is, as well as where your AirPods are.
It doesn't give an exact location, though. That's the thing.
It gives you a very good...
It gives you a general location. It
gives you a very good idea. Yeah, I need to do challenges still from, like, week 4. Like, that's how far behind I am.
You sad human.
How do I make a Stark robot dance? Do I you hack dance. It, and then do I dance, and it dances back?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, that's too hard. Okay. Theme, go. Because apparently one's Rainbow Pride Tree Day, I'm a Ghostbuster, and Angela's looks like a utopian serial killer. What do you want the theme to be? I could go and hide in a tree, cha-cha.
Interesting.
I guess I'll just do that. Y'all choose them. Tell me.
Well, I don't know a theme.
Tell me.
But I don't know. I just know I can wear this skin right now.
Y'all ready?
Hold on. Give me a little bit.
Gosh, Gabe, we're always waiting on you.
Here, fine.
No, I was joking. No, don't.
Where's that?
Call me.
Wait.
Did you make yourself sit out? What the...
I'm looking for my case. Give me a second.
Okay. Angela, you and I are going to play a match. He's sitting out. So I put it on to us. But in the meantime... Angela,
what dance are you?
Blinding light with me.
Ready? The
one,
word.
Two, three.
I don't know where it is. I have to find it.
And, okay, in the lobby, tell me whenever you find it and we'll do it to each other.
Okay.
I'm trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Aw, they're in love. Well, time to ruin it.
What?
What?
Okay, let me find Oh, okay, I'm about to do it. I'm about to do it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Well, that was the most short.
Guys.
Guys. That was the shortest ever.
Guys.
Yeah. What?
I'm a fucking dumbass.
What?
I left my case was on my goddamn bed. Under my blanket.
And?
I've been looking for it for like the past 2 hours.
And this is new.
Oh, where are we going?
I marked sweaty sands because I need to search like 2 more chests and also do the car thing to where I end up driving the car all the way from there to Misty Meadows in 4 minutes.
Okay.
Dang, you haven't even done that one?
Shut up. Stop talking. You can shut up. It would be great. It would just be just splendid.
Well, while y'all do that, I'm gonna do one challenge real quick.
Of course you are.
One, I want to get to 200.
I doubt that will happen.
It won't happen tonight, but hopefully I'll get close.
I hear it.
Dance long as I got my suit and tie.
This is why you don't have all the things.
Damn, okay. No need a rose.
A gold burst, yes please.
Nice. Wait, is somebody shooting at me? Somebody is shooting at me, but I cannot tell from where.
I got you. Shoot. I got him.
Okay. Thank
on, you.
You
cheeky bastards. Anyway.
Appreciate.
One of the main things that I hate about this mode, or whatever it's called, is the fact that you can't really snipe anybody because of the fucking fog.
You can't because of the fog?
Yep.
Yeah. Wait, no. Stop. It's a challenge. Yeah. Do you want in the car, Angela? I'm gonna fill it up, but you have time to decide if you want to or not.
Yeah.
Filling it up, and I'll drive through and let you know when I'm almost over to you. Okay, I'm driving over to you now. Frick, it's already taken off 3 minutes.
3 minutes?
Yeah, it started the timer when I first got in the car.
Come on, dude.
Which is stupid. It didn't reset the timer, I thought it would.
How much time do you have left?
2:48.
Oh, you got plenty of time.
Okay, I've got 2.5 minutes left. Come on. Don't do me dirty. Come on.
Don't
do me dirty, bro. Don't do me dirty. I'm the dirty one. Don't do me dirty. Your character is literally just sitting in the passenger seat, just throwing their hands on top of their thighs multiple times. Oh my gosh, now you're taking shield. Hey, I'm not game with five shields is five shields. It better count it. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be furious. Fast and the Furious.
How much time do you have left?
A minute and a half.
Oh, you're good.
I don't know.
Well, maybe now you're not.
I'm not gonna make it. It's now just a minute and a half. Now to ruin everything. Oh, shoot. What? I hate you. What is it? I mean, you're the best. Hey, get over here real quick. Hey, get over here. Or never mind, I'm coming to you, but go towards the door. Here.
Yes. Oh my God. Hey, I have minis that
no,
I could
have. I have a big pot. I needed to use those. Well, didn't need to, but anyway, let's go.
Oh, hey, I leveled up.
Nice.
I could hear.
Hi.
Let's see. Okay, so I need to eat candy, travel 100 meters on a witch broom, you know, the huge.
The huge.
It's nice that we're in the circle.
It is. This time. Oh, I hear a ghost.
Any level flip.
What'd you say?
I said I need metal.
What do the ghosts sound like?
They sound like wraiths.
What do wraiths sound like?
They're like a very deep exhale. And whenever you hear that, they're near you. And also like whistling wind sounds.
Like a raspy deep like a.
I stuck out my tongue while doing that. I didn't like that. I got way too into that. Ew.
Oh!
Oh, what? Did he have an orgasm?
Well, okay then.
Well, okay then. Well, that just happened. Wait! They got rid of charges!
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Heck. Yes, I hated charges so much. No offense to anyone who
but
used them.
But I had finally gotten good at them.
What?
I said, but I had finally gotten good at them.
Yeah. As soon as Angela got good at it, they're like, God, you thought.
Oh, I need metal. Shoot.
Frick, okay. I was hearing something over there, but I looked and there's nothing that I could tell. So, I think all of the vehicles except for cars are disabled during Fort Nightmares.
No,
every car.
There's a wraith near me.
I'm nowhere near you.
It's okay, I got him.
Oh, you're cool, Bill.
What?
No, I'm joking.
I was like, what did I do?
Oh, I think I hear things?
Fuck. I suck.
Yeah, you do. I'm just kidding.
Shut up. Shut up.
Wait, there's a thing in front of us also.
There's a what? A llama?
No, a thing.
Oh, a supply drop.
Yeah, that. Hi. What was it?
It's coming from Lazy Lake. It was just a shotgun shot. It's alright. You grab the supply drop, and I will see where the shot came from, / mark it. Oh, there's a ghost in there.
Yes? Oh, good night.
Well, bye. Did you open it? You didn't open it. Oh, wait. Yes, you did. There's another supply drop right by the Stark ship.
Oh, I don't want to do that. Hey, yeah, we can go that way.
Hold on.
There's a ghost.
I know.
Oh. Oh, gosh.
Oh my gosh. They have Iron Man's crap. You can have that, by the way, if you want.
Oh, thank you.
And do you want the Unibeam?
No. Or I guess I'll take it. Wait, Bill.
What?
I don't know how many you need, but there's all that.
I have 5. Currently. There's people over there by the Stark ship. I'm taking this, and then, why'd you take all my small shields? It's okay. No, it's fine. Let's go get those people. I need to bounce some enemies back with, there's some people over there.
Oh, like shooting wise?
I think. I just saw jumping. I can't tell if they're ghosts or what. Oh, hi. Oh, wait, what did I do? Frick, I'm so sorry. Dance for me. Okay, good. Okay. I was like, please.
Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Do you want to open this one? Also, we need to go.
Okay.
This.
Oh, you open it quick. Hurry.
Okay. It has a scoped assault and a bandaged bazooka that I'm going to take just in case because we're in this one.
Do it.
Oh my, I missed.
Come on. There we go.
I don't have the Unibeam anymore. But on the first day, nobody else can get it either. I put that down.
There's people over here in this little thing.
Wait. Oh, you're very far ahead of me.
Okay. It was a wraith. I'm just gonna call him Wraiths, it's a lot easier. Bye. I hear one. I think it's down there. It is.
Ooh. Oh my gosh.
I need to take this big shield over here. Yeah. Oh, dance in front of the Stark bots if you haven't gotten that challenge yet. I did earlier. It was fun. Mm-hmm.
I've done it.
Yeah, Bill, you're kind of late on that.
There's a Wraith over here. Oh.
Okay. Nice.
It's these Stark gauntlets, they help a lot.
You scared me.
Me?
Yeah, I saw you jumping.
Oh my gosh, there's only 7 people left. And there's a person right over there. He's right down here.
I cannot see them yet. Oh, now I can see them. He's really low. He's almost... Ah, damn it. Oh.
Where is he?
Yeah. We had taken off his shield, though. I don't know how much shield he has in his inventory, though. Wait, is he right here? He's right here, he's right here, he's right here. He just jumped.
I'm coming. I can't see, but I'm coming.
Oh, okay. He might have flown away. Because he was healing at this campfire.
I need a green coin. 6 people left. There was a person to our northwest, but they're down there now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and they're shooting from over there too.
Wait. What is that? Oh, that's you.
Okay. He's dead, but someone beamed me from behind. Oh, he's coming. There's a person.
Sure is.
Oh, fire. Oh no.
He's dead. Okay, come get the... Ooh, there's a witch broom if you want. Oh, frick. Okay, I need this.
You can go hunt.
Hello. Can y'all hear me? Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's another,
another person?
Okay, I got him. Person up here, person up here, person up here.
Ah. I'm coming.
Oh, they got me down. Yep.
Oh, shit.
Ah.
Shoot.
Did y'all die?
Yeah. Wait, how many kills have I got?
Oh, we can kill them.
I guess.
I forgot.
They're gonna be looting my stuff. Okay, let's get the other guy. Cause I don't like him. Oh, he's over here. Ah. Well, I'm dead. He got to get him. Get him. Yeah. Okay, there is literally one person, 2 people left. I don't know, but there are very few people left. You got this. Nightmare Royale. Boobily, boobily, boobily. There's one person left.
Oh dear.
And they're flying. They're on the ground. They're behind you. They're right there. Over that hill. No, to the left. There. That direction. What are you doing? Go over the hill.
What?
Never mind. I heard a glider, and it was right behind you. So they're over there somewhere. You keep spinning around too fast. Look down into that divot behind the tree. Like, jump over. Well, the person's got a sniper, and he's tried to snipe you, so he's high up. He just tried to snipe you. Don't stand still. Don't stand still.
Oh, I see him. I see him. I see him.
Yeah. Right over there. Get him.
Question. What does Ghost Midas drop?
Ghost Midas's drum gun.
Absolute?
What?
Absolutely.
I can't hear you. You're too muffled.
Absolutely.
Dude, you are super muffled.
Oh,
it's like you're under a blanket and in between the microphone.
I can concur.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's a lot better. What were you saying?
I said, really to your the Ghost Midas drum gun.
Yes. Why would I lie about that?
I don't know.
I still haven't eaten one piece of candy.
Okay, you suck.
Like a single freaking piece. I need to keep going. I can't do any of the gatherer stuff. I can hack Stark robots at Stark Industries. That's gonna be hard because everyone always goes there. I need chests at Slurpee Swamp, chests at Doom's Domain. I also need to go into the vault at Doom's Domain. I need a lot.
Place has tended to be less occupied.
Which one?
Doom's Domain.
Oh, wanna go there?
Yeah.
Somebody's going up, bro.
What are you doing, Gabe? Hop in our party.
I just quit my game. I've had no way. There you go. You like that skin?
Nice. Alrighty. Oh, I'm about to get the new skin.
New one?
Yeah. Gold Victor Von Doom.
Oh.
And then I'll get Gold Mystique, Gold Iron Man, Gold Wolverine, and then I'll move on to the foil, hydrofoil ones.
Yeah, I forgot you're still on gold. Yeah. I'm kidding, Bill. I'm kidding.
Why do you have swords on your back? That's kind of redundant. You have literally swords that shoot out of your hands, and you also have katanas on your back.
He wears katanas in the movie?
No, he does not.
Yes, how much do you want to bet?
Like $10, because
the only movie that he has
used a katana in is Wolverine Origins, and it's at the very end whenever he looks at the sword and he realizes he needs to use two hands for it, and then it ignites because the guy who ended up making it made it to where whenever you use two hands it turns into a molten blade. And yeah, don't mess with me on this. I know my crap.
Dude, exactly, he used the fucking sword, so you owe me $10.
No, he said, where's the swords? You did not say use. You said where's. I am on stream. I can play it back.
Okay, play it back then. Play it back.
Alright, Doom's Domain, boys.
I'm sorry, Angela. I know you're pretty impressed by that, but just it's okay. You're gonna have to calm it down there. I know you're pretty riled up because I won the argument, but it's okay.
You didn't win shit, Bill. You didn't win shit. I don't know what you're on about.
You said wares, and I will play it back for you.
I said uses.
I'm just gonna say, I didn't hear that.
If you said uses, I never would have bet. Because you said wares.
I said uses, bro. Guaranteed.
Wait, where are we landing, by the way? Doomsday? Like his castle?
I land somewhere else, but in the thing I was confused.
Yeah, I need a weapon.
Frick. Combat shotguns, I have nothing. Frick, give me a gun.
You done fucked up, bro. You done fucked up.
Yeah, freaking hit.
Give me that.
Shoot.
There we go.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
What?
Wait. What? Okay. I thought that they had taken away the telephone
booths.
So I was like, no, but they didn't. That's fine.
God damn it! That took you a second.
You play a game.
That was funny.
I don't know why I could not English. Who's in this house? Oh, it's you.
It's not me, right?
Yay, I have it finally. Okay,
oh, hey,
got
me.
A purple combat, a blue combat, a blue combat.
Oh my gosh,
you scared the living crap out of me. Oh, here, by the way, you can have the purple combat since I don't like them.
I'll take it.
Angela, do you want a blue combat?
Hey, Bill.
What?
Do you want to kill Doom? Or do you want me to kill Doom?
Where is he?
He's down here where I'm at.
Down here? Okay.
In the, by the vault.
I'm coming to you. He's down there?
Yeah.
I'm coming. What?
I meant to throw it at you. Wait, no. Sit
it's
back.
Okay. It's okay. No. And, hold on. Oh, wait, no, I don't need to do that.
Wait, Bill, describe yourself real quick. I'm hoping he does a thing.
I'm coming towards you. Please don't kill him yet.
No, what?
I want to kill Doom. You can have his gauntlets and all that, but I just want to kill him.
Okay. Hey, Bill.
Hey, what?
Oh, wait, you're full shield. Hey, Edge. There you go.
Oh, thank you. Oh, why'd you do it up there? I'm not up there.
Wait. Andy's dead.
He sure is.
Hey, how are you?
Stop! You know what's good?
Doom's card, whoever grabbed it.
I did not.
And Doom's gauntlets are still over there.
I'll take them.
Okay.
Do you want them? No, do you want them?
Sure.
Yeah.
Here, do you want the giant thing where you throw the giant ball of fire?
No, I'm good.
What's up your sleeve, dude? You're never this nice. Did you finally get a girlfriend or something?
No. I wish.
I'm suspicious.
You're what?
Suspicious.
What the fuck does that mean?
I'm suspicious.
Okay.
You know, suspicious. So. Have you never heard that before?
No, I'm not.
Are you not fully versed in the ways of the team?
I guess I'm not.
It's suspicious. I'm just saying it weird.
Hey, does anybody have a big? Yeah, I got a purple.
I threw a big at you.
Me?
No, you didn't.
I did.
I picked it up then.
I threw it at you.
Bill probably picked it up.
Did
Dang it, Bill, come on.
I didn't pick up any bigs, I only have smalls. Kick the soccer ball down to y'all.
Ooh, ooh, I got it. Wait, where is it?
There's a purple combat down there. Is no one picking it up?
I already got one.
Oh, I changed it for a...
Frick, I need to search two more chests here. Frick.
Oh, except that's from like 3 weeks ago.
Shut up.
Yeah, I spot what
kind of I'm sorry, Bill. Hey, Bill, come over here. You can search chests over here, too.
Okay, let me pick up this candy real quick.
Gotcha.
Rick. Okay, someone already looted this place, so I'm coming towards you. Did you just try and...
What happened? What?
Nothing. And you said... What is towards you? A chest?
This building.
This building? Okay.
You might need to be you might need to be disguised by the way.
Oh, there's a person, I think. Yep. Wait, no. Ah!
There's a what?
I'm being shot at.
It's a shadow henchman.
Shadow henchman.
Oh, it's a one of those green guys.
Doom henchman?
There you go.
Come on, man.
Hey, she's trying. One, two, and frick, I do need to be disguised. Where's a freaking phone booth?
Over here.
That's a good question.
Right there.
There's one right here. I need to go back. That's you, right? No. Why would you do this?
What I do.
Someone shot the gas pumps and I hate you.
Oh. Yeah, that was me.
There's a purple sniper in here for whoever wants it. And chunks for whoever is.
Hey, I gave you a pick. I didn't have to.
Oh, wow, you suck.
You know what? I'm keeping it. You guys are just... You just fight all the time. Both of you. Psst, Angela, come here.
Okay, I wish I could
Angela, come to me. Angela, come to me. Angela, come to me. Angela, come to me.
No. Fuck you.
Then you better freaking hurry. He's on your tail.
Thank you.
At least give me sniper ammo, please.
Oh, that'll do ya. There you go.
Damn,
How much AR?
63. Oh, AR? Oh yeah, I have no... Here's 150 AR bullets,
I'm asking how much I'll have, like, if y'all need any, because I have 400.
Well, y'all can take mine, because I don't need any, because I'm using the gauntlets.
No, I'm good. I mean, if you want to give it to me, though, I'll take it gladly.
I just dropped it.
Oh, okay. Because I have the,
Something or someone over there. Okay. It just moved. I don't know what it is, though. I'm taking this rift. Y'all want to take it with me?
I mean, if you slow down, yes.
I'm here. I'm just waiting.
I don't know why I did that.
I need to go to Best Buy tomorrow.
Wow.
Because my AirPods are sucking.
Hey, Raven. We all gotta do it together, come on. Or else it'll disappear. I'm going to there. So that I can hack Stark robots, or do you think someone would have already taken the stuff?
Probably not.
If so, we should go to the secret laboratory, because I forgot which house it's in.
Let's do this first. Because I need to kill them, too. I just need to kill three.
Yeah, I think somebody already took all the stuff. There is a lot of carnage.
Yep. Gabe, do you wanna...
No, I got a combat. I like combat better. Bill can have that one, though.
I can have what?
That, hey, people. I got the sniper, I'll give you this. Because they just left it in here.
I already have a gold. No, you got it.
Oh, okay. Oh. I'm not gonna say no. There's people over here. Oh gosh.
I'm going.
Yeah, this is not great. I'm dead. Why are y'all were on complete other sides of the map? The heck?
That's my fault. I was near you, but. What's that? I'm coming. Oh. That sucks. Where'd they go? I lost them. Oh, they're cool.
Is that you,
Raven? Oh, the ghost, yeah.
The ghost? Okay. No, don't shoot the ghost, that's Raven.
Yeah,
where are the rest of the people, though?
There's a guy running away over here. Fuck. He has a thing.
Yeah, a witch broom. I see him flying away.
I'm chasing him. Shit, I lost.
I'm gonna heal up.
Okay.
Raven, is that you? Frick. Okay, kill the robot. How do I kill the robot? How do I kill the robot? I can't kill the robot. Just run away, Raven.
Is this you, Ange?
There's a person over here.
Oh, fuck, there's another person.
Oh gosh. I don't know the controls.
Angela, you were attacking me. What?
Why did you?
You dumb. Oh,
it doesn't show your name. It doesn't
Raven,
show
I'm sorry.
Your name.
I tried getting over to you as quick as I could.
You're Wolverine. I thought you were something else.
Oh, shit. I was really like, hey, is that you?
Frick,
what?
I could have held more heals. Hey, real quick. Let's go to the secret house, wherever that may be. Oh, wait. The storm's already closing in, so we can't. And I'm right here, near you, next to you.
Yeah, I found you.
With you.
I'm sorry, Angela. I'm so sorry. Do you see him? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do you have random skins on?
What'd you say?
Huh?
Do you have random skin? Oh, Gabriel, do you have random skins?
No, I've been used to them too.
No.
Got him. He's dead.
Thanks, man.
Hey Bill, I got minis.
Thanks.
There you go. And then once you get that, I got splashes.
There's shots coming from that direction, and also I need, Wait, don't use it yet. Now you can just use them. Sweet. Oh, wait. Do you have one more or no? Yeah,
yeah,
I don't need one more. There's two, never mind. Wait, no! Sorry. Okay, so there's six people left. Thanks. Okay, let's head into the circle real quick.
I can't keep up with you.
Kawabufle. There's a person down here.
Yep, I see him.
Nice. I'm gonna grab his heels.
Yep.
Wait. I hear someone with the Iron Man gauntlets.
Oh, that thing is behind us.
There we go. Oh, shoot. He had the Iron Man gauntlets.
Oh, no way.
Okay, get Director Doom's gauntlets. Hurry. Oh my gosh, he had so much. Okay, you ready?
Oh, shit. I'm taking that.
Take the Unibeam.
Yeah. What should I take instead of... I'll take that.
I'm coming up here because I'm hearing the shots from up here. Wait. Where are they? Did you kill them?
Oh, I killed one.
Was it a ghost?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a purple coin over here. I don't know if it's worth getting,
nice.
Though.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, never mind. Does it per person. Where's the last one? Where's the last one? Where is the last one? I don't know where it is. It's fine.
Oh, wow, that's good.
Angela, are you bored? Oh, hey, there's three supply drops.
Oh, shit.
I'm fine.
Three people left. We're playing squads, so they're all on a team. There's a purple sniper over here if you want it. I need to check my challenges, but I don't know if I have the space to do so. There's a Wraith over here. There we go. Was that you?
Oh, it should be the Wraith right there.
Oh, hey! People over there?
Oh, what?
There's a bunch of Wraiths over there, however.
Oh, shit, they're Wraith.
Yeah. Oh, great.
Oh shit, there's a bunch of Wraiths here.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I can keep on knocking you away from the middle. Guess what I got, Bill?
What?
I got the fucking gold.
Nice. It's still super good. And there's only one person left. Wanna try and find him?
Yeah.
I'm going over to this supply drop. I heard Wraith.
There's only one more Wraith, and then there's one more person.
Wait, we did teams, right? Not duos?
That's squad, because Angela was with us earlier, dude.
Oh yeah, that's right. Angela, are you bored or even watching?
I'm watching.
No. Oh, hey, he's over here. Oh wait, there's a Wraith.
There's a word.
Hey, don't leave me, Alex.
Come on, dude.
Where's this person at? What if he just absolutely left that place?
I'm gonna be mad.
Ironically. Fuck, where is this guy?
I apologize to my viewers if you are children and- oh! Up there. North, north, northeast, east. Wait.
You have to kill his wraith form.
Dude, let's freaking go. We're gonna do it. Come here, little bitty way.
Yeah, you're actually gonna win.
You're not gonna win this time, little wave.
What if he just becomes like super OP though because he's the last one?
Shut up. Don't give Fortnite any ideas. You're just gonna have to wait probably until the storm circle closes a ton.
Yeah.
I love that they added back in the rifts. I can't wait though until. Is he up there? Did I just see him up there? Yeah, he's back where we killed him. Oh, I didn't get the last chest at Doom's Domain. Are you kidding me?
Damn.
Back to lobby. Because.
Oh, back to lobby.
Because guess what?
You got the gold one?
No. Quit freaking guessing.
You said guess what?
Quit guessing. Or else. Yeah, you're never gonna get it. Will you, punk?
You're not good. I got it. Nice.
Oh yeah, I forgot I put it on.
Okay. Whatever, I'm not getting a one.
What?
I'm gonna be Harley Quinn.
I never had a dad.
Well, okay then. That's not true either. Okay.
Okay, so. Man, I got a lot of map challenges done that time.
Dude, I need two more levels. I need two fucking levels.
Hey, you need two levels. You can leave that word out. Hack Stark Robots at Stark Industries. Let's drop there this time. Angela, are you still there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're all doing females? Wait, when did you get the Harley Quinn skin?
I don't know, while we're doing? When are gonna reintroduce the map? I need to get illuminations at Circus Wall.
Angela said, yeah, give me a second. Discord question mark? Angela, yes, we're doing it on Discord, by the way. Gabe, you said, I'll join here in a bit. I'm currently looking for my headphones. Gabe, did you find your headphones?
Yes, I did. That's why I'm alright.
That's really good.
Fuck. I need to heal teammates with the bandit bazooka.
No, you need to heal teammates with the bandage bazooka, not F heal teammates with the bandage bazooka.
I'm sorry, Bill, that's just how I talk.
It isn't.
It is.
You aren't in the military, you don't talk like that.
I do talk like that, because I was in football.
That still not Victor Von Doom, I can already tell he's like shaking his head a little bit whenever I try and make him do the blinding light stance. He's like, this is too good for me, mortal.
Even though he is immortal.
Yeah, but he thinks of himself as a god, even though he's not. It's fine. Whatever.
That's true.
Let's go to Stark Industries, and let's see.
We need a...
At Stark Industries...
We need to kill...
I can headshot the Stark robots, as well as hack them, and also on that island get the, secret laboratory and Stark's endgame house. However, other than that, I don't know if there's any other area challenges that I have that I would need to do.
I need to go through Stark robots. That was a terrible drop, but...
Brick, I need... Give me more mats. Oh, there's another player. Okay. There's multiple players around me.
I'm coming.
Drat. They're scanning me. Jumbo, you're coming up on them. They're both right here.
Yep.
Do not kill me. Kill them. I don't want to be alive. I want to be real boy.
Oh, they got me.
Oh wait, where are the people?
Right there.
Pushing me.
Where?
On the second floor. They're up here.
I'm just gonna... Okay, well, I can't. Frickin'.
They're gonna hit you. He's right up here. He's behind you.
I mean, I'm not gonna live anyway.
Wait, I need to do a challenge. We need to do
Left.
Search people. Seriously, Bill.
I'm sorry, I didn't know that we were doing challenges.
Shit. Well, I died anyway, so.
For a whole day, they had the emote where it was like, wait, are we all dressing up as white girls? Fine, I guess I'll join the trend. I'm a furry now. Angela, are you jamming pretty hard over there?
Yeah, your switch is really loud, dude.
No, I was just thoroughly curious whether she was jamming over there or not. And if so, could I join?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Punk. Quit bullying her.
Oh, well,
she's my sister, and I trust her, and... Where we dropping now, boys and girlsies? Boilies and girlsies. Should I do the back wing that I have now, which is just those wings, or should I do these?
I can't see.
That's fine.
Let's do I have an idea.
Let's go. I already got some designer tools on my desk.
Oh, those wings.
Ah, you fool. Five.
Did you get copyright?
Why would you even try? You were a failure. Muhahahahaha. I'm sorry, that was really, really harsh. That was like super uncalled for. I'm sorry if you gave up on your dreams because of me. I get it. It's just don't give up on your dreams, man. Got so much to live for. Oh, it's a Reaper skin. Oh, frick. I'm staying away from him.
Who's that movie?
Oh. The Reaper is the old John Wick skin, and he basically played since probably season 1, season 2, season 3, stuff like that. And it just means they're really, really good, and if you pick a fight with them, you are guaranteed to lose.
That's not a guarantee that you'll lose.
Oh, I beg to differ.
I also beg to differ. I beg to differ.
You know what? I beg to transfer.
Who?
I don't know. I really don't know what I'm doing with my life. It's fine.
Gotcha.
Renegade.
Oh. Oh my gosh. You're too much, Bill.
Am I?
Yes, you are.
Your mother would agree. She would say, Bill, you're too much for this family. Why, I'm Mary Poppins.
Why does your mom sound like a British woman?
Bananas.
Is your mom British or what?
Yeah.
I feel like that's not true. Oh, crap, I don't have a weapon.
There's some people here.
What was that?
Oh, frick, I have no mats whatsoever. Doing that quick. Help me. Oh, well, okay, that was something else. Angela. Huh, this is something else.
I don't
know,
I agree with this.
Do not go for Iron Man, you fool!
I wasn't going for Iron Man, fuck. I got you, Bill.
There's like eight different people. There's eight different people over there.
Don't worry.
You head that way, they're like all over there.
Crap.
Wait, thank you. They're not gonna be able to kill Iron Man, so it's okay. We can go in third party. With whichever one there is. Okay, you ready? Freaking go.
Kinda sounds like he's dead, but.
We killed him. Okay.
He's dead.
Thank goodness. Shit. Okay, good. Let's go.
I got the card.
Okay.
Get in the car.
Get in the car? Okay. Hold on. Jumping in. Go!
You're gonna be chasing
me. Boost.
Oh,
yeah, okay, just leave, just go. Just go anywhere but there.
Right here? Okay, I got the card.
Thank goodness. Sweet!
Oh, there's people right outside.
Yeah, I hear them. Angela, are you still playing?
I mean, I'm still in the game. If that's what you're asking.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
go? Oh, I found it.
Ah, there's people out there.
So, you better check it off.
Best shot to that.
Have the Midas drum then.
Did you?
I'm pretty sure. I'm dead by the way.
I have no idea. Oh, okay, shoot. Wait, there's the guy. I hear him. Oh, you're right there. Frick, there's two people. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm logging into a new match. Wait, Chandler, are you still alive?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then. I need to find that. I need to hack the Stark robots, but I can't do that, so I'm gonna go to the secret laboratory and try and identify.
Is that kind of a...
So wait. Whenever they said don't try and identify people's genders, is Fortnite specifically going against that when they say identify people as the ghost? Is Fortnite breaking the rules of, and breaking the laws of what we find and hold socially acceptable?
Good question. Don't know.
How do you...
Oh, what?
Do it, though. How do you identify people? Is it R? Oh, yeah. That's it.
Ooh-wee.
Well, I don't think it's in here. I don't think it's this house.
Oh shit. Damn, my bad.
It's darn my bad.
Damn, it's
what if your parents were to watch this stream? Good heavens, oh my, I'm arriving.
Except I say damn in front of my parents all the time. That's why I got this.
And they would say, good heavens.
Nothing.
I can't believe my son has done this. Oh, scrumptious, dilly dilly, I'm arriving.
Hey, yay, yay.
So wait. I need to detect players as the shadow. I need to knock back up what can I do? Eliminations at Stark Industries, there we go. Dun, 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 dun. Oh shoot, how did you die?
I was killed by people.
Explain further.
I was trying to hit people with a car, and the car blew up.
Fool! I can't believe you. Think you're safe at the top of the building and that everything's okay and that you can just give up on life. Well, it's not that easy.
I don't think she hears you.
Huh?
That's what I don't
think so either, honestly.
You.
Whoa!
Oh, that makes sense.
My name is Lemonsoft. Nice to meet you. I'm a level 167. Not expect to find people.
Nice.
Kinda. One guy's literally named Texas A&M.
Well, okay then.
Back to the lobby. Back to the future. Dun, 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 dun.
For a second, give me a second.
What did you say? Can't believe you've done this.
I'm back.
He just left. Wait, did you plan that to where if you did, you're a genius?
Plan what?
To where you would say, I'm back as soon as he left.
Oh.
Where you say yeah. And you do the purposeful wink in your voice.
Hello.
Angela?
Mm-hmm.
You promise?
How are we dropping?
Slip the swamp.
Slurp the swamp. That sounds like a horror shack.
I need to get 3 eliminations there.
So do I. On Jibra, so I forgot to proofread your essay.
It's fine.
Surfy Swamp looks weird. Oh wait, never mind, it looks normal now.
I said I haven't been there since Fort Nightmare was started.
You haven't been in me since Fort Nightmare started. I'm gonna shut up now.
Yeah, I don't even know what to say to that, to be honest. I'm at a loss for words.
Oh no.
What happened? Why are you not hurt? What happened?
Don't question.
Okay. There are people in here and up there.
Shit. Let me see. Motherfucker!
Rick.
Hey. Oh, Dave.
No. No. Don't. No. No. Well, just murder.
Hey, what happened?
Well, you see, when Mommy and Daddy love each other very much, they do stupid stuff. Oh my crap.
Well, I got 4 kills. At the very least.
I did not.
Well, I'm okay.
Good, I'm good. I was trying to get through.
Oh, I got 2 kills.
Okay.
What happened, Mitch?
Okay. Oh, I died.
Damn,
it's okay.
This is ice is so fun. There's a guy over here. Oh shit, I
got a revolver. Do you think you can take that on, Magic Man?
No, I cannot. He almost killed me.
You foolishly took on. Oh my gosh, he logged out. I think he logged out.
Yeah.
It's funny.
Left foot
side, left foot up, right foot side.
Did you need to haunt the fucking bars?
Yeah. And you have to hit a bunch of people with them.
Yep.
You go right foot. Oh my gosh, my legs hurt so bad.
From?
Working.
Okay.
I was trying to think of what workout I did. And I was gonna specify it and I was like, wait, turn around and freaking
move. I know.
Oh my god, did you drift a semi?
Hey.
It's so funny.
How much damage have I done? I don't even know. Oh, I did 100 damage, let's fucking go.
Nice. Hey, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick, and also... Raven, are you still playing?
Yeah.
Oh, no. When you're done, you should... text me your essay or email it to me so I can proofread it.
It's okay. I was gonna have a squad of three do it, but I just had Jolie and my dad do it. Just because I already turned it in.
Okay.
But thank you.
Yeah.
You can read one of my rhetorical criticism essays that you probably won't understand.
Check your text, though. What the heck is Gratchcock?
What lip is that?
I don't know what I kicked them because...
Gameplay was kicked from the party.
I don't know who it was, but they that was weird. Wait, Raven, did you know that? Really? Is that one of those randos that you keep adding?
No, I didn't know them.
It might have been somebody that I added.
You guys and your randos. But no, yeah, when you get the chance, check your phone. Ravon. Wait, why do you...
I'm gonna see if they're a friend of mine. No, they're not a friend of mine.
I don't know, my stat exam says that I got a 4 out of 40. But on the other half of the test, I got only missed 2 questions, so it doesn't make sense to me, and I'm just freaking out.
Talk to your teacher tomorrow.
No. I fucking hate this teacher. I didn't even want to take this class, which I keep on complaining about. I know, it's just like... I'm just so upset.
It'll be okay, Andrea. It'll be okay.
Not if I fail the class.
You're not gonna fail the class, Andrea. I'm sure your teacher will be understanding.
He hasn't been so far.
Also, you said that the other part of the test says you got how many right? Or it says you got what?
I only missed 2 of the questions.
Yeah, so then it doesn't make any sense. So it's probably just something wrong with the whatever you're seeing it on. Thank you.
So, I don't know who's here, but my Switch is dying, and my computer is also dead. Like, and I can't charge both of them at the same time.
Do you want me to just tell Bill that your stuff died, or what?
I don't know. I mean, like, I just... I don't know.
Calm down, Angela. It's okay.
Oh my fucking god! Like, I wasn't even doing, like... Like, come, oh my gosh, like, now you've made me upset. Like, I wasn't even, like, as upset as I could have been, and now I am. And, oh my gosh. Like,
that's not what I was saying. Really think
that I was, I just,
Oh.
You see that? I actually didn't think I was gonna get it today, but I did. Sorry, boy. Sorry, it has to be this way. Ah. Your my pin game is still on, right?
Okay, now I put on my headset. What'd you say?
I said your mic is still on, right?
Yeah. Pin game? I freaking hate you.
Okay. Well,
I'm gonna say, where did you go whenever you finally get?
Okay, I'm gonna the game.
You're gonna what?
I think I can hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yes. How do you turn down the freaking music?
You go to settings, you go to the sounds, and you do music, and you turn it down.
I did.
Turn it down more.
Oh. Okay, yeah, it should, it's working well. I like that emote, that's a good emote.
Blinding lights on the line top.
Yeah.
To you. It is cool. Let's see. I don't know, I kinda like this guy.
Oh shit, I could get it too. Fuck.
Get kinda what?
The blinding lights.
Get it. It's so worth it. All of us have it.
But then I gotta waste $7. Or $8.
So you said you wouldn't spend your money on anything else. And then just for this, you're gonna do it?
Nah, I'm not gonna do it. I want to, though. I really want to.
I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
That's so funny.
Go suck on a lemon.
That doesn't sound fun.
No, it's fine. That's why I told you to do it.
That's whack.
Let's do this.
Hey, you know what's cool?
What?
Being over 200.
I...
They don't like you. Let's be funny.
We need to
kill Gold Midas. Or Ghost.
Ghost?
Yes.
Tell you what, yeah, let's drop there and I'll help you kill him.
If I kill him, does it count for you too? If you kill him, it counts for me?
Yeah, but I've already killed him 3 times, but yeah.
No, have you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, must be nice.
He's pretty easy for me. He like never sees the way I approach.
Okay, well then I'll follow your lead.
Okay. south side or north side of the... It's north side that's the entrance, isn't it? Yeah. Sorry, I needed to talk to myself for a second. Yeah, north side's the entrance.
So do I go to the top or the bottom?
I'm going right down here. I'm grabbing weapons beforehand. I'm gonna kill that guy right outside, and then kill my ace.
Oh damn, I'm already dead.
Gosh.
Nice. I wonder if I can kill him. If I can, it's
not
Shadow Midas's drum gun.
You should die so I can try to kill my ass.
Ah, there you go.
Why does this make Whitey sound so weird when it's bad?
New match. I'm like going back to lobby for you.
Yeah. I'm not even in the lobby. Okay, I'll go back there. No, but it was sounded like there was a second voice on top of yours. And that was weird. Next is, next is Dr. Doom.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Did you search up all the weeks, like every single week's XP coin?
I have not.
You should do that. That alone will give you like at least 7 levels, 8, probably maybe even 9.
Yeah. I know I have a lot of gold coins, but I don't know.
whatever that, and then the screaming one, and then the clap. Remember that emo came out? They had to have known that only annoying people were going to use it.
Oh, damn it, I didn't get to it. Okay, this time I'm actually going
to
follow.
It says I need to destroy three different cobwebs at the ruins, but I've only destroyed one.
At the authority?
Yeah.
What is it called?
The ruins.
The ruins. What was it called before the authority?
The agency.
No one called the agency.
It was called the agency.
Maybe it was.
It was. Are you an idiot?
Yeah. I don't know. I kind of don't believe it. I'm following you, though.
Are you okay? Is this what's going on with your head?
Well, this time I don't
want to
die.
Oh, okay, shoot. Oh, you picked up the gun, you fool.
Dinger, I already
have
a gun.
Heck, I have no gun. You have doomed me, sir.
Yeah,
sir! Oh, hi, Ekotomitis. Good. I'm leaving the map and restarting.
Gotcha.
So that we can get Shadow Midas.
Oh, the game makes it to where you sound like a ghost. Because I'm listening to you through the game.
Are you serious?
So it makes you sound like a ghost. That's pretty cool.
Okay, I'm turning off the thing then.
Why did you kick me from your party?
I didn't. I asked you what you did because...
That was rude.
I didn't kick you!
Bill.
What?
Bill.
Yes?
Turn your mic on.
It's on.
Bill.
Yeah.
Turn your mic on.
It is on.
No, it's not.
Are you talking on here?
Okay, there you go. I can hear you now.
Oh my gosh. Why can't you hear it off the other thing?
Because I didn't want to do it based on the other thing. I just wanted to do this. Because it's easier to hear.
Mm-hmm. Especially whenever I whisper like a ghost and sound like I'm trying to tickle your ear and get inside of you.
There's no need for that. Okay. I will kill him this time. Hopefully. Wait, can I just kill him as a ghost?
No. You're part of his team once you turn a ghost.
But you can fight the henchmen, though.
Yeah, because the henchmen are not him. Don't try and make me explain it. I don't know.
Ay. Okay.
We should go to Doom instead of the ruins.
I gotta do it, dude. Just once.
I did do it, but you freaking died on me.
It's not my fault to die.
Yes, you do. You keep dying first every time.
That's not true.
You literally died first every single time we dropped there. Every single time.
No, because last time I killed somebody before I died.
But you died before me.
Before you did.
Yeah, I'm not talking about dying the first in the game. I'm talking about you died before me. Oh, this frick. Right. Henchman's going back up. Where we usually drop. I might get the gun over here. Off of this.
Oh shit. Oh, this is gun right here. Perfect.
Great. Thank goodness. Okay, let's get in here and kill Shadow Midas.
I gotta heal myself.
I hear him. Where he is, though.
Somebody already killed Midas?
I don't know, I guess. Don't destroy those cobwebs, I need to destroy those.
Yeah.
I did it.
Is there anything that we can do now?
Is there any what?
Is there any challenges we can do now?
Let me see. Cause I can drive a car. Oh sweet, I turn invisible if I don't know. Okay, so I can't eat candy. Can't eat chocolate grenades. I collect floating rings, but be able to. If we go to Stark Industries, I'd be able to do eliminations there.
Well, let's go to Stark Industries and then go to Steam Sexual.
Someone shooting us. But he's dead.
Yeah, he just killed himself. Hmm.
Okay.
He just killed himself.
Yeah. Let's go over to the Stark Industries. Jump on one of the rifts.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Hi, you're an idiot.
Oh shit, there's people here. There's a lot of people here. Yeah.
I look around and sense it is cold and
you're dead.
Are you just gonna ready up?
Or are you gonna go back to the lobby? God damn it.
I'm just gonna kill by this. What?
Let's do it.
Or flip.
I look around and Sin City's cold and empty. Whenever I'm inside your butt. Oh, I said, I'm blinded by the orgasm.
Ay.
Contribute.
Yeah, cause... Hey, I killed people last time.
We're not looking to kill people. We're looking to kill Shadow Midas. You can kill as many. You can kill every single person in the lobby. But if you die to Shadow Midas, then it's pointless.
Okay, fair point. Fair point.
Percentage crap.
Yeah,
a bunch of hoopla. What? No, you shot me. I'm dead.
God damn it.
Oh, we both died.
Yeah, I literally didn't even have a chance. I don't even know what he spawns.
Lead match.
Huh?
Lead match.
Okay. So where did he spawn?
Just main floor slash... Okay, dude, you gotta turn me down because I can hear myself, like going really, really bad.
Oh, that was because I had your right on my headphones. Is this better?
I don't know, can you hear me? Yeah, I feel it sounds a lot better. I can't hear myself. I need to eat candy. I can use shockwave grenades pretty easily. I need illuminations at the moment. That was a big one.
Hey, where do you need illuminations at?
Wait, what did you say?
Where do you need illuminations at? Can you hear me?
A lot. Slurpee Swamp. Stark Industries.
Didn't we just do Slurpee Swamp?
Y'all did. I didn't.
Oh my god.
Dirty Docks and...
Damn.
Let's friggin' do this. I'm looking at it, and like on the underside, it has a hole in the middle, and it looks like it's about to, like, if I press any harder, then than so much as a graze, then it's gonna crack through. Like, it's bad.
Oh man.
It's not a bad thing though, because it's a cookie, but.
No, fair enough, fair enough. Yeah. Good thing about it. Okay, that's freaking. I want pizza. Bill, you should buy me pizza.
Why?
I don't know.
What purpose would that serve for me?
You fulfilling your
don't kind. Pick up any BS crap.
Oh damn.
You like how I said BS crap, and it's basically reiterating the exact same thing.
Okay. This is it. I'm gonna do it this time, I swear.
Are you?
Maybe.
Are you really? I'm laying in there.
Probably not.
Our little column thing. Hey, let's land at Columbine. Wait, no, hold on. I need to shut up.
Oh, shit. Damn, I'm already almost dead. Fuck.
If you freaking die, you can't get it whenever I kill Midas. Hey, get over here. Get by me.
Hold up, I'm killing myself. Okay, heal.
Oh, thank goodness you're healed.
Shit, I fell. Okay.
Fun, someone is here. I hear him, Where is he? Great. There he is. There we go.
I did it.
You did it?
Yep.
But did you get the thing, the achievement?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay. Finally, I leave the match.
Okay. Damn. I almost didn't get it because that guy almost killed me. That's good. Oh, weird.
Okay. Play it. I'm going to Doom's Domain. I'm going to get one chest. Except while we're there, no one's gonna be there, so let's go to Doom's Domain and loot that place. Renegade.
And then let's go to Steamy Stacks. Does that need to get two more coins or two more rings there?
Steamy Stacks is probably on the opposite side of the map. Basically.
Yeah, but there's a rift nearby.
Yeah. Yeah, I could do that.
Here in a little bit, I'm gonna get off of Fortnite. Just by the way.
Why would you do that?
Because we can play later. Or tomorrow.
Why are you doing later. That? Are you meeting up with a girlfriend?
No.
Are you going to smash the moose?
No.
Are you sure?
Positive.
If you are, you can tell me.
If I was, I would tell you.
You nasty.
I agree, guys. You're too much.
That's what she said, too.
Oh my god.
What?
My comment.
Deal.
I don't know any people here because it's a hot. It's right off the battle bus.
Nah. Well, yeah, maybe. Bricks.
I see a couple people.
I do too. I just need one freaking chest. If they would all back the heck off, I'd be great.
Don't count on it.
They already know they're not going to.
You wait a
damn bitch.
How did you already die?
They picked up your kill because I was trying to get a motherfucking kill.
Get up, huh? Don't I, yeah?
Well,
I'm going to kill this.
No, not you. This guy who tried to kill me. Oh, okay. I am leaving match. Wait, should I? Yeah, I'm gonna leave match because I didn't even get to open the chest.
Seriously?
We could last a lot longer if we play a new match.
Well, come on.
Come on. Come on.
We have one shot.
Come on. I said, come on. Friends freaking posted.
And put what?
Wait. He put a picture and he's like staring off into the distance kind of intensely. And he says, sorry for the intense stare. I was just thinking about anime titties.
Oh my god.
I know. I was like, are you freaking kidding me? Who else should I play as?
Yeah, let's get two.
Yeah, two guys. Wait.
It's too much.
It's fine.
Why do you have so many good skins?
Renegade, what?
I said,
yeah,
why do you have so many good skins?
That during this Halloween, they just like went all out and they were just like, you know what? 5 new skins in the store every day.
It's true. Or you know, you could earn cool skins like me.
Hmm?
Level 200 of the team.
Shut up.
I'm just soaking in the fact that I'm actually, like, way higher level. For once.
It's not gonna stay that way. Not if I can help it out.
Oh, yeah, we're landing over there for that. Bill, I promise you, you're not gonna pass me.
I'm not gonna what?
You're not gonna pass me?
We'll see. You're probably right.
Yep. For once, I'll actually be ahead of you for a whole season.
Not the whole
for
season.
For most of the season, I've been ahead of you.
You're done for.
Nice. Well, I got sniper in that too.
Like hiding behind the stack of crates thinking he was safe, and then he was just staring at me the whole time, and so I literally just shoot at the stack of crates and a bullet goes in between the stacks and hits him in the head and he dies.
Oh.
And he was a wraith, and I can already tell you he is mad. I guarantee you he is not happy. You ready?
Yes.
Sawa.
Biggest player. Who are you?
Somebody's fighting.
Yeah, they are.
Dead man.
Renegade. Ooh. Are you there? I'm almost in the
yeah,
house.
Yeah, I'm fighting him.
I'm not there yet.
Shit.
Great. I'm coming. Wait, was it Doom? They killed you?
No, it was a John Wick skin. Okay, I guess we'll go to see the specs later.
Gold Emperor Doom. Cool.
But did you get it?
Huh?
Did you get Gold Doom?
No, I already had Gold Doom. I got Gold and White Doom. The alternate version skin. Let's put my Apple Watch in the charger real quick and we'll play like two or three more matches.
Okay.
You say? I didn't have my headphones
on. Oh. Not saying anything.
I knew it, poser. What a wimp. I knew you didn't have it in you.
Be quiet.
Shut up. You mama licker.
Yeah, be quiet, you
here.
Level 169.
I'll just be a super creepy guy.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Or be even creepier. Nah. I gotta go creepiest.
Hold up.
I gotta go creepiest.
Oh, that is pretty damn creepy.
Oh my gosh. Or is that creepier? Or is this?
Oh shit.
It's probably that one. Isn't it? Alright, I'm staying as this one. I'm gonna make you. I'm gonna give you the willies every time you look at me and you're gonna go, ugh. I wish I could shoot it, but it's on my teeth.
How
are
you gonna do? Oh yeah. Well, I'm gonna be this guy.
Which guy? Fun.
Actually, that could be him instead.
You know what? If you're him, I could be.
Oh, yeah.
All set, right?
Sounds good, sounds good.
I don't like how Jonesy expresses every single motion in his face. He makes it look like he's tearing his wiener a new one while he does it. He does not look happy. So I need to use shotgun grenades. I need to go to several different places. Headshot henchmen and Stark robots. And then I need a legendary fish to consume. And then you can hack more Stark robots at Stark. What did you say? Hey, ready up.
The legendary fish one is pretty easy.
Ready up, fool. Well, we don't have the blue fishing rods during this, so it's actually going to be hard. I hate you so much.
Ah,
oh,
man.
I hate that I let that get to me once so that now so you know that, yeah. To do that to bother me all the time.
Yeah, you shouldn't have said anything.
I shouldn't have. You're freaking right. Default dance move on.
Where's my default dance? There it is.
Where are we landing? Retail row. I'm gonna ride the retail row. Hey, so don't land at retail row, but I'm gonna take the zip line all the way to Steamy Stack so we can do the Steamy Stack challenges.
Gotcha.
I think I've collected all the rings, but I'm not sure.
I'll figure that out.
Maybe.
Hey, Bill.
What?
Do you have Madden 20?
Huh?
Do you have Madden 20?
No.
You should get it.
Eh, I've never really been into that kind of stuff.
Come on. I need somebody to play. Or a friend to play, I should say.
Well, that didn't hurt.
Just got a thousand.
A thousand V-Bucks? For blowing a stripper?
Nope. Ah, shit, there's people here. You happen to know where they all are?
Yeah, I know where they all are.
Okay.
But I don't know which ones you've grabbed so far and which ones you haven't.
Well, I know which ones I've grabbed, I think. Probably not. But... Dang, it feels bad.
Take it out this, and I know you can dress, and I beat it in my test, and I beat it Johnny Test.
Did you just say Johnny Test?
Yeah. I'm just making up raps. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Let's see.
Yeah. One more. I need one freaking more. Then
is there any at the...
A blowjob.
Is there any at the top... Is there any at the... Oh, shit, I'm dead. Never mind, I'm alive.
Like, I think I'm hey, I'm level 170, which means I have gold mystique, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Great.
Hey. A little behind the curve, buddy.
Shut up. What are those?
They're my chanclas.
Oh shoot.
Oh my god.
I'm getting beamed. There's a person right here.
Oh no.
They're right there. They killed me. I hate how during this Fort Nightmares event, no one even scams anyone anymore. They just kill. Also, I marked it and I'm going back to kill the person. If you see a wraith, it's me.
Well, I'm dead.
They just kill you. So,
yeah. Well, I guess you can show me where the things are now. I got blue coins. Oh, I found one. Okay, now it's two.
I just really wanted to kill that guy.
Did you?
Been trying to heal for a long time.
Is he dead?
No.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I just need one more blue coin.
mean green?
Blue. Green. Yeah, same
thing. Idiot. Difference. How could you? You're such an idiot. Gosh. I can't believe you.
Is there any
part of this family? Wait, what?
Is there any coins over here or rings over here?
I am dead currently and I'm back in the lobby, so I would not ask me.
Annabelle, what the...
I know.
This is the only reason why I came here.
I wonder if you can turn into a wraith with Mystique's ability. That'd be so cool if you could. Cool, I'm Gold Mystique now. And yes, I'm behind the curve, but shut up. I've got two more from week 5 or week 6 to do. Once I reach 175, I'll have gold Iron Man.
That's good.